Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. This is your girl Sheena Taj. Today I'm redecorating my bathroom. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. As you can see, I removed everything from the bathroom so that I can start in a clear space and a clean area. If you're interested to see how I decorate this beautiful bathroom, just keep on watching. As you can see, putting up shower curtain, it is not my favorite thing to do. I purchased this shower curtain from Walmart. I'm gonna leave the link in the description below. And I also purchased the rugs that I will be using in this video from Walmart as well. I'm going to link it down below just in case, you know, you guys want to order it. I got these beautiful towels from Home Goods. Most of the items that I'll be using in this video, it is from Home Goods. Only thing that I got from Walmart is the shower curtain, along with the rug and the basket that I'm going to put the tissue in. But otherwise, from that, all of my items are from Home Goods.